okay, if you really show me all this, okay, then you're in business. So I said, yes, I can show you the video. I made the films. I'll come and show it to you now. So he said, okay, we land at 11 o'clock. Come to my office at 2 o'clock. So 2 o'clock, I took my big monitor, U-matic machines, everything. And I went and showed it in his office. He just looked at it and said, man, we are a country. Colgate is a company. We've been 60 years in India. We need to celebrate 50 years. Just go and do it. He didn't ask me what is in it for me. He never asked me that. So I said, okay, fine. Sir, do you think you need anything? He said, nothing. Just you go, we will support you. So my next, what do you say, super boost I got. So I went on to finish. Then I started thinking, oh, this India is not enough. Let's think global. So I'm not getting into the thematic things of what I did, but I'm trying to tell you where certain dreams and certain imaginations which you want to do is, anything is doable. Bottom line. Okay, anything is doable. So one thing was like, say, I said, it's inspired by my father who is a Gandhian. I said, I want to make something about as a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi. A lot of documentaries have been made, so I should do something with a difference. So I said, let's do a journey meeting all the living peacemakers of the world at that time, which is 98, 99, okay, 97, 98. So that happened. Then I said, zeroed it on all the living Nobel Peace Prize winners around the world. So from my office, we faxed Shimon Peres, Nelson Mandela, Gorbachev, His Holiness Desmond Tutu, His Holiness Dalai Lama and Archbishop Desmond Tutu. And I said, you know, again, everything, I don't know, it's just the energy of your madness of your dream. Suddenly things kick in. I said, listen, even if you get two guys, rest will fall in place. Let's just focus to get at least the switch on. The switch on happened. Strangely, the switch on came in from Shimon Peres first, followed by Archbishop Desmond Tutu and then Dalai Lama. So I said, even rest are not confirmed, let's go and make the film. We made it, then started saying, hey, these have already recorded. Then rest, everybody started. Again, without the support from the government, Ministry of External Affairs, nothing. We got quality time with all these leaders, and we filmed, and all of them had given, you know, we were doing a project of Vande Mataram. I have Nelson Mandela saying Vande Mataram. I have Yasser Arafat saying Vande Mataram. You know, it was an amazing experience. All this happened. Now come back to India. Now, I have to air this. So I told at that time all the private channels about satellite channels that, listen, I'll give it to you as long as you run it according to my media plan that I give. I wanted every, what do you say, average 10 minutes, you switch any channel, you should find that. So that was a plan for 100 days. So the private channels agreed with giving a credit for Colgate at the end without any payment, because they saw the content and they wanted it. Then I went to Doordarshan. So Doordarshan had spent 40 crores asking eminent filmmakers of India to make films on 50 years. But, you know, I don't think they didn't find anything inspiring as we had done. So he was desperate. The chief of Doordarshan at the time, Mr. Sharma, was desperate to get me on board. So he changed certain rules in Doordarshan, which is, he called it a sponsored program, which is every half an hour, if you do a TV serial, you get 8 minutes of ads. So he says, I will give you 1 minute of sponsored program, and then you will get 15 seconds free commercial time, and I will charge you 1,000 rupees for sponsored program. This calculation suddenly led to a windfall for Colgate. They got 11 crores worth of advertising. So, you know, it's somewhere. That's the belief. And I didn't immediately think that, okay, now I've got 11 crores, let me get more money out of them. No, we gave it to them fully. Now, it started airing on television. Okay. Now, it started showing the short films on India and said, Colgate keeps India smiling. Okay.
I'm over.
Okay. So, I'll just give you 2 minutes to wrap it up. Okay. So, when... when you have to dream, you can't have limitations. That should be the fundamental thing, you know? Come on, you just fire me up and I'm going back from time and I want to kick in. No, you can't give me this. Sorry. Okay. No. Okay. So anyway, I won't waste time. So then what happened? To top it all, our great nation leaders saw this and suddenly reacted saying, my God, there's a popular Vande Mataram happening that has been done by a multinational and we as a nation and have not done it. So which really hurt them. So the INB minister called me and said, Bharat Bala, you got to withdraw this. I said, what do you mean? He said, no, I can't withdraw. And I had met him earlier requesting, can you help me? He said, no, government, it's already over. We have given it to Doordarshan and nothing happened. Now he desperately called me and said, I want to meet you. So finally I went and told him, sir, you do whatever you want. I'm not changing this. This is the one people who committed and I have signed an irrevocable contract. So I will deliver to them. And the TV station says, sir, we can't withdraw it. It will become a big backlash. So he set up a joint parliamentary committee. Okay. So, you know, all these are fantastic experiences. I went with the jeans and a casual t-shirt. Went to the parliament, took a big TV monitor and my Betacam deck. And I went in, there were about Kanchi Ram, Surjit Singh Barnala, all these communists, everybody were there. Sushma Swaraj, all the works. And Pramod Mahajan. And they all sat and they started, you know, some started, you know, talking to me. Some especially from Calcutta, Bengal MP saying, do you know anything about Vande Mataram? So I said, sir, I know everything from my father. I'm doing this for my father. So give me 20 minutes. I'll take you through a journey. Okay? And then you decide. I pleaded with them. And then instead of interrogation, they just listened to, I put a capsule of these films of everything about India and the leaders and the music video, everything. Pin drop silence at the end of it. So this lady, Sushma Swaraj, gets up and says, every day, hum to roj Colgate to use karte hain. Isme kya problem hai? She said, we every day use Colgate, so what's the big deal? And that was the turning point and just walked out. So it is all about wanting to do the impossible is all doable. And you please understand you're the only person in that person who can make it happen. You got to really go down on your knees for your dream and then it will happen. Nothing can stop it. Some of you must have seen it. I'm just presenting it because of...
God.